It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you. Yes, I do. My heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie.
Be sure it's true when you say I love you, honey. Oh. Got sense enough to know it's a sin to tell a lie. Whole lot of folks' heart has done been broken. Just over a whole lot of foolish words that's been spoken.
I love you. Yes, I do. I love. If you breathe. My heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you.
An old immovable object. subject like me. You can bet just as sure as you live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. Such as yours warms an old implacable heart such as mine. Don't say no, 'cause I insist. Somehow someone's gonna get kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store. From their vast, mysterious sky, I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? Fight, 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 fight it with all of our might. Chances are heavenly star-spangled night, we'll find out as sure as we live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
In the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. Patrons of the Ultra Lux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. Also in the headlines, a package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery. Now that's a delivery service you can count on. You know they say that no news is good news, but I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number one was when you left me. I never knew I could hurt this way. And heartache number two, came back but never meant to stay. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got
in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't
hey there.
Matter. He was after Texas Red, after Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red.
But the outlaw. Have you found the components we discussed? Yes, that's the stuff. And the container shielding must be intact, or you'd be dead by now. Now all I need is the thrust control modules. Scavengers wouldn't know the value of the modules just by looking at them. If you know any junk dealers in the area, I'd start there.
Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held
Bye.
They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his
This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. We've got some news for you coming right up. The death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. Also in the headlines, NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21. Everything's better when you experience it in a vault. Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone